finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way and that he had no connections to the murders that have plagued the eastern part of the state since last June. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing university apprentice student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
Do something. I can't die here. I bet I can get through here. So easily here. Oh, that's how that goes. do I get out of here? I gotta get out of here!